match in Elimination Chamber last Saturday. The Usos attacked them before the match even began.
Yeah, and then obviously those two got a lot of beef, but the Usos are the bloodline for a reason.
From one rivalry to another, Aliyah has had Natalya's number until 2 weeks ago. This was a matchup where he had to win via pinfall or submission, so the ropes did not cause a break. Natalya with the sharpshooter would tap out Aliyah. Natalya wasn't done there. She'd had enough of Aliyah over the past couple of weeks beating her in matches, so then she would beat down Aliyah after the matchup before the protector, Xia Li, would make her way to the ring.
Xia Li said, "Stop being a bully, stop being a bum," and came out and handled business.
Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome my guest, a superstar about to compete in her first match in WWE, the Protector, Xia Li. Xia, you're about to compete in a match tonight against Natalya. She's a three-time Guinness World Record holder.
I've been waiting for this moment for my whole life. I worked so hard in NXT. I dreamed about being here and competing my first match on SmackDown. I'm nervous, but I'm also confident because I am the protector. Tonight, Natalya will need protection.
Confident words from Xia Li as she makes her in-ring debut on Friday Night SmackDown. Than any woman in WWE history. But do you think all that experience is going to be enough to withstand the onslaught of this woman, the protector, Xia Li? Coming up next, Xia Li competes for the first time ever in WWE. Xia Li.
Natalya has 642 wins in her career.
Versus Xia Li, live next on Fox. Friday Night SmackDown on Fox tonight is sponsored by Progressive Insurance. Save when you bundle auto, home, or motorcycle insurance. And we're so excited tonight for the in-ring debut of that woman, Xia Li, on Friday Night SmackDown.
Tall task for Xia Li's debut.
Natalya, of course, carrying the Guinness Book of World Records. And there you see...
Is that Gulak?
A crowd has gathered in the locker room area to watch this matchup tonight. A lot of interest in the debut of Xia Li.
I see the snap-tapping crap queen, Shayna Baszler herself, Drew Gulak, looking on.
Xia Li, the first Chinese woman to ever compete in a WWE ring. And this is what Natalya faces tonight. And this is pretty high praise for Xia Li. Beth Phoenix, WWE Hall of Famer, said that Xia Li is one of the strongest strikers that she has ever encountered. Beth had done some training with Xia Li.
Everybody says that Xia Li is a weapon. Now we get a chance to watch her against a record holder.
And Natalya would love to ruin the debut tonight of Xia Li.
I said this earlier, 642 wins for Natalya. She's the one that told me that earlier, but then she said, "Who's counting?" So that's fascinating. But she's unbelievable,
Natalya.
Yeah.
Natalya's incredible. Former champion. One of the best of all time as she whips Xia Li into the corner. We're going to set an example, make an example of Xia Li tonight. Look at Xia. Quickly up to the second rope. Leapfrog and a roll through.
Cover Natalya.
Oh, and a nice drop kick to Natalya. Cover now by Li. Is enough to put her away and a kick out at two by Natalya.
Natalya did get stunned by Aaliyah in 3.17 seconds. Did she underestimate Aaliyah like she's underestimating Zaya right now?
And Natalya lands on her feet. Oh, there's the big discus clothesline. May knock off Zaya Lee here. Cover hook of the leg kick out by Lee.
Natalya's assistant told me earlier that she's looking to break a record of records.
You said a lot without saying anything. Right?
She wants to have all the records for having the most records.
Oh, nice snap suplex by Natalya, punishing Zaya Lee now.
Shut up!
She's talking to somebody here in Pennsylvania. Zaya Lee, welcome to SmackDown, says Natalya.
And Natalya just methodically beating Zaya Lee down. And the abdominal stretch locked in.
Zaya the protector. Being attacked by the record breaker.
Natalya just controlling the match, big smile on her face.
What is this? The power.
Trying to tap Zaya Lee here. Submit Zaya Lee in the middle of the ring.
Full body bend here. Think of the spine, the T1, the T2.
Zaya Lee trying to fight out. And a couple of elbows delivered to the knee will break Natalya. Oh, and Zaya fighting back now. And Zaya Lee wearing Natalya down.
Pennsylvania saying Zaya Lee's got it. And they're 100% right.
And now Zaya with a knee. And another jumping knee to Natalya. Kick right to the midsection. And Zaya Lee firing up.
Yes! Yes!
Elbow to the top of the dome. Uh-oh.
Yes! Zaya have planned here. Oh, great throw by Zaya Lee!
Explosion there from Zaya Lee.
Dragging Natalya to the middle of the ring. Hook of the leg now. Shoulders are down. Natalya's got to kick it to a near fall.
Zaya Lee almost undefeated in her debut here.
You mean almost defeated in her debut?
No. Zaya Lee is currently undefeated.
Okay, got it. And now Natalya looking for the sharpshooter. Looking to try to step through here on Zaya Lee and put Zaya Lee away. Make her tap out much like she did Aaliyah a couple of weeks ago.
Natalya's been trying to say she's the best there is, the best there was, and the best there ever will be. But Zaya Lee said, I'm here to change that last one. I want to be the best there ever will be.
And Zaya Lee measuring her opponent. Oh, and a spinning heel kick for Natalya. Cover by Zaya to win in her debut.
Here is your winner, Zaya Lee.
An impressive victory for Zaya Lee tonight over the veteran Natalya.
What a moment. Zaya Lee will remember this forever.
So will Natalya. Watch Zaya Lee fired up. And watch this impact, Pat.
Boom! Picture perfect. Roundhouse spinning back heel kick.
Zaya Lee wins her debut match here on Friday Night SmackDown. Well, partner, I'm so glad.
642, yeah, right. Who's counting?
Pat, I'm so glad to have you back, but you missed a hell of a match last week for the Intercontinental Championship. Let's take it back in our progressive match flow.
Oh, I heard about this.